Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at importing an open Illustrator curve in Houdini. Start by saving an open curve from Illustrator. Be sure to save it as an Illustrator 8 file for the version. In Houdini, add a file node and select the AI file from the geometry file attribute. The curve will be closed, but this can be corrected by adding an ends node and then changing the close U attribute to open. Use this simple process when working with open curves from Illustrator. Oh, look at the time.